A Coweta County firefighter was arrested, accused of stealing a gun silencer while responding to a house fire. Police say Logan Bowden was on the first to arrive on the scene last month, went into the house alone. According to police reports, the silencer is worth about $1,600. In a statement, the Coweta County fire chief says, "Public trust is important to Coweta County. We have a code of ethics that does not tolerate this kind of behavior." He also tells us they plan to fire Bowden today.
And Google is